And police are also looking for two men who carjacked a woman while she was sitting in her car on the south side. The men approached the parked car at 99th and Halstead in Washington Heights late Thursday night. Police say that they flashed a gun and forced the woman out of her car. The men drove off but crashed into a post. One of them may have fired a gun as they were running off, but no one was hurt.